In addition to the backhand volley drop video, a good way to practice it is what I do first. Try to absorb it, catch it, and then guide it in without letting it bounce. And then once you get the hang of that, just immediately try and guide it in, getting a feeling of the forearm and the hand.